A close up of that GTO Fender, no Bondo.